I figured the only solution to this problem was to go to the store and buy Lucky Charms after watching your video, but then I went to the store and the store was closed because it's Easter and I completely forgot. So there will be no Lucky Charms in this video. But that doesn't mean you didn't sell them to me. That's a nice upgrade from Searsucker, by the way. It's not YouTube's fault. It's not our fault either! Advertisers are the ones that suck. And if you need proof of that, you know what you should do? You should look at yourself and you should look at your videos and you should think about how many peeps you've sold.
Well, it is Easter, and I did want to see how many peeps I could eat, but that was only because of you.
If you let them get hard, they're actually really easy to draw.
I thought Mikola's response was really great, because I learned that it takes $500 million to keep YouTube up. And you know what? I think we're worth $500 million!
Is there someone out there who actually cares about what we want to see? I mean, Bones, American Dad, Family Guy. I'm sure there are people that want to watch that, but not everyone. I mean, who cares about the other people? Who cares about the people who want to watch people eat peeps?
Doesn't anyone care about us?